So what I'm doing here is trying to establish different layers of building and phases within those. So as you can see down here at the moment, I seem to have a deposit associated with a more modern land drain here. This deposit here seems to be more related to a collapse of previous building, and another more concerted effort, which is more towards the actual wall of the building itself.